My name is Sani and I'm HR Manager at Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. So today I'm going to talk about how to become a successful blogger and a content writer. So the first question which arises is that how to become a freelance content writer in India. So whenever someone talks or think about making money online, guess what kills the mind immediately? Undoubtedly, the word free. So freelancing is a huge and content writing is a part of it. So if you're thinking or interested in how to become a freelance content writer in India, then I'm going to share what I have learned so far as a freelance content writer. So let's start without delay. What is the role of a content writer? And from a career perspective, what are the chances of this? So the role of content writer includes writing content for clients according to their content requirements. This can be article, blogs, website content, etc. As a content writer, you are expected to write well-researched, literary, free content. And from a career perspective, the possibilities of content writing are immense. Be patient and you will definitely see results. There will be challenges, but every challenge you face will enrich your knowledge and make you stronger. Then the next question which arises in everyone's mind is, what are the prerequisites? So you will get to know the basic blogging principles and you will also get to know your writing skills. Then you should know your field, that is, do your homework is the most important thing you should do when you want to go for content writing. Doing in-depth research on the field of homework, whether it is content writing or any other field, it is mandatory to know the area in which you are going to step. Then second thing is knowing the basics. This is must. This is the important to know. Know the basics. It is important to know the basics to build a solid foundation. Then the third is knowing your skills. If you are not aware of your skills, how do you know which field you need to work or in which field you need to work a lot? It is necessary to have awareness of your skills and know exactly where you stand and how much efforts will have been taken to reach a certain level. What are the basic skills required? Writing skills, obviously. But you also need a good research skill also. Similarly, writing and researching, communication skills, editing skills, SEO writing, and time management, etc. are very important. And you should be aware of how much you currently know and in which areas there is a need to work on. Then a question arises is how to start and what to start. Then we would highly recommend LinkedIn. Currently, 100% of my content writing projects are entirely from LinkedIn. Also, I have recently created my Instagram account and within a few days with just 2 posts. This is the importance of online visibility and the potential it possesses. You can also ask people you know or inform them about your content writing services and ask them if they or anyone knows they need content writing services. Then the next thing is, however, these platforms, there are some platforms where you can find content writing projects. They are Upwork.com, Freelancer.com, Fiverr.com, and TrueLancer.com. Once you start, you will learn and grow with every experience. But the most important thing is to start. Then what are the mistakes you should avoid? And you should know this before you know how to avoid the mistakes. As long as you give your mistake best and remember to learn, it is okay to make mistakes. So there are mistakes you should avoid as a freelance content writer. First thing is lack of discipline. You need to be disciplined and get your work done. Without discipline, you cannot excel in freelancing. Second is lack of attention. Without proper attention, you cannot write excellent content. Also, with a lack of focus on taking longer than usual to complete a task. Then the third thing is no punctuality. It is not negotiable. You have to be punctual. Always be sure not to miss the deadline. Then not focusing on online presence. We have already mentioned above that the importance of potential and digital visibility. Start posting on LinkedIn, Instagram. However, I think it is better to start from one stage and then move to the another. Then the next is being impatient. Your first project may take some time to arrive, but you should be patient. Just focus on owning your skills. Then next is no upskilling. If you upskill, that means you are getting better and better. Compete with yourself and improve yourself. Do not take too many projects. If you feel that you can handle it and the quality will not compromise, then only you can take that, otherwise not. Then no writing samples ready. It is very important to prepare samples of your content writing. Your prospect will ask for samples of your writing. Then the next thing is avoid taking low paying gigs. Again, it depends on you, but I would say trust your abilities and keep working hard. You will definitely see results. Then the above points are the mistake you should avoid. But what is the one mistake that you cannot make at any cost is plagiarism. Plagiarism means you cannot copy your content from any other already made content. You should write your own. You should write about your experience, your skills, whatever you have, you know, gained so far, you can write, but don't copy someone else's content. So at last, I would like to thank Captain Shekhar Gupta for providing me this opportunity, and to everyone for listening to me so patiently. Thank you so much.